pledge allegiance to the flag, and I pledge allegiance to the flag of the I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and I don't see why I have to learn the old pledge allegiance anyhow. Old pledge allegiance. Why do I have to learn that?
Don't know why you should learn the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag? Come on over here, and I'll show you. You see, Porky, we Americans haven't always been as fortunate as we are today. Now here is the United States of America as we know it, the land of the free. The land of the free. Do you know what that means, Porky? I thought so. I'm afraid there are a lot of us who don't appreciate our freedom. But these people did. They came to this great unknown country in search of freedom. Instead, they got...
I know not what course others may take. But as for me, give me liberty or give me death!
Come on!
George Washington signed that document, he laid the foundation for our great democracy.
Gee, that's wonderful. Then what happened?
Then, Porky, began a vast movement to the West. Led by the great scouts, a courageous people pioneered their way into the unexplored wilderness.
I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana, my true love for to see. Oh, Susanna, oh, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
But the incredible hardships, the magnificent sacrifices of these gallant pioneers might have been in vain had it not been for a great American that we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, and for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.